I'm a bit of a control freak. I live my life by checklists. Every day I wake up, I work out, I shower, I eat, I do my classes. Same thing, day in and day out. I cook once on Saturdays, then eat the same thing for the whole week. I'm afraid of unproductivity. I listen to podcasts on 2x speed. I submit essays weeks ahead of time. I worship my Google Calendar. I try and I try to reverse the laws of entropy with my own bare hands. I'm always in control, until I'm not. I'm not in control when I eat a whole jar of peanut butter in one sitting, when I pick up my face until it bleeds, when I let boxes and paint tubes pile higher and higher until the living room is a war zone. It's when I try to force myself hardest to be a machine that my humanity screams out the loudest. When I let myself get lost in the granularity, when I reduce life into a perpetual series of tasks, I give myself an easy way out. When I'm focused on the rote mechanics of doing rather than being, I don't have to step back. I don't have to find my why. Maybe I'm scared I won't have an answer.